Why is Highclere a castle? Highclere Castle, originally granted by the king to the Fitzwilliam family, Highclere had several owners during the next century and a quarter. A manor house was built in the early 17th century. In 1679, the property was purchased by the politician and future Attorney General Sir Robert Sawyer. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.